Every time I see her face, I wish that things could change. It breaks my heart to say this. Maybe there's a different way. You force me into saying things I know that I regret. But before this gets too crazy and blows up in my face, you need to pick yourself up and take your drunken ass home. Pick yourself up and take your drunken ass home. Well, you asked me for a cigarette, then said, how about a light? I still can't forget the night flew into my life, stumbling, trying to keep from falling, and that silly drunken smile. If I knew then what I know now, I'd never ask your name. Oh, she's so cute and sexy, that sweet voice and smile. I'd ask if she would like to stay if she just wasn't so damn high. But before this gets too crazy and blows up in my face, you need to pick yourself up and take your drunken ass home. Yeah, pick yourself up and take your drunken ass home. As I approach my doorstep, no surprise, there you were, crazy drunk, tightly hugging that empty bottle of wine. You said it's cold out here, can you please come inside? I just knew this decision would come back to bite. Oh, she's so cute and sexy, that sweet voice and smile. I'd ask if she would like to stay, she just wasn't so damn high. But before this gets too crazy and blows up in my face, you need to pick yourself up and take your drunken ass home. Yeah, pick yourself up and take your drunken ass home. Then I said, okay, why, sure, if you'd like to try. Well, all I got is whiskey, and it seems you had a little wine. Yeah, I know this decision was just about to bite me. Need to pick yourself up and take your drunken ass home. Pick yourself up and take your drunken ass home. Oh, she's so cute and sexy, that sweet voice and smile. I'd ask if she would like to stay, she just wasn't so damn high. Before this gets too crazy and blows up in my face, you need to pick yourself up and take your drunken ass home. Yeah, pick yourself up and take your drunken ass home. Breaks my heart to say this.